give you fucking nothing. They waste your time always. The motherfucker beat you, bruv. Motherfucker BT doesn't have fucking have a respect for no one, you know. They only need money. You're lucky no office here. Around my area, bro. That's all big you guys do with every customer. I will never get a cup from a DT internet. I have 4 BT lines here. 4 BT lines. Give you a respect, blood. You say it's okay, you hold the line, hold the line. You can transfer it to the next one. Now, wait.
Hello, sir.
Hello, I can hear you.
Hello, sir. Hello, yes. I've got my colleague Jamie on the line from the customer team. I've explained to him that you want to have your MAC code. I've given him your account number and he's now ready to provide you with it. So, Jamie, could you
go ahead? Yeah, of course, yeah. Hi, this is Jamie on the customer options team. How are you today?
Yeah, I'm good. Well. Good.
So what was he looking for? You looking to get my card, did you say?
Yes.
Right, okay, and did you brought up the card number there for me, just so I can confirm that with you?
Sorry?
Can I just confirm you brought up the card number, please?
I already told him, now I have to get it again.
Okay, yeah, but you were a different advisor, I
accepted you,
please.
You know how many times I gave this account number? More than 100 times. 4 months I'm looking to get my MAC code from BT. I will never get a BT again on my life, yeah? So get the account number WM40158825.
Sorry, can you say again?
WM40158825.
Right, okay, bear me a second. Okay, and what's the name of the business, please?
Yes, Con Mobile Shops.